Thank you. The point came where I slipped. The idea of eternal solitude tortured me beyond imagination. It even overcame my sense of duty. It made me homesick. I felt like I was suffocating. I knew that I would have to find a way to escape, but before that, I needed to do something. I wanted to reveal Quirn to all worlds, to share this incredible power. At the beginning of your journey, I asked you to cooperate with me. This is the point where I require your assistance. Help me to give the worthy a chance and the opportunity to make a difference. These are the lower levels of the mechanics. It was here I learned that all the attributes of the different minerals could be harnessed by dividing the energy beam of the white crystal. The shortage of crystalline materials no longer hindered my work. With this knowledge, I was even able to isolate green crystal beams, the exact same energy ray that the ancient gateways use. This could suggest that there is a connection between this world and the origin of the ancient gateways. Focusing on my work helped me deal with the unbearable loneliness that started to consume my mind. Wasting time. This phrase has no rhyme or reason. After the centuries I've spent working, I needed a calm and quiet place. I originally built this facility to explore the depths of the ocean and to research, but eventually I spent more time resting here. This was the only place where I could hide from her. She judges me for demolishing long-forgotten buildings on an abandoned island, while she is directly responsible for much greater destruction. And after she told me about their failure, she dared asking me to destroy Quirn. Her agony is not my concern, and especially not yours. This power is not hers to give or take.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.